y'all, welcome back, it's me Lala. If you're new here, hello. Not gonna go further, I'm gonna stop. Because usually when I start with hey everyone, welcome back, it goes along with da da da. But that da da da, I'm gonna save it for the last. So it's a vlogging day and I just finished filming another video for next week and you know, just thought, why not sit down in the same look and talk? Which is basically what this week's video is gonna be about. Guessing you guys have seen the title already, and some of them have a confusion why graduation with a question mark, because okay, wait, it's not my graduation, it was my cousin's graduation. She got graduated, I just put the graduation with a question mark because I just wanted people to get curious, thinking like, you know, graduated. No, I haven't graduated yet, I have a long way to go before I graduate. So yeah, so it's my cousin's graduation and we threw her a small party, you know, in order to celebrate her graduating. So, okay, before I get on into all those things, let me start from the very beginning. Okay, so, it's been 10 days since I have come back home. Not 10 days, it's been 2 days since I've come back home. And I stayed in Kerala for about 8 days. Yeah, we stayed for about 8 days. So, 10 days back, I had gone to Kerala, I had gone to visit my cousins, and we eventually decided that we're gonna stay. Because everyone, you know, we all got together at the same time, we decided to come and, you know, stay in their apartment, which they were soon gonna give for rent. So we decided to stay in her apartment. And the day before we left, obviously, before everything happened, I had to apply for the pass, because due to the pandemic, due to COVID, the borders are closed. Was closed, is what I'm assuming. I don't know, I'm not sure about what the situation is now. But the borders were closed and we had to apply for the pass. So my dad had applied for it a month back because this was decided a month back that they're gonna come. So my my dad had applied for the pass 1 month back. The day before we left, my pass got approved. I was lucky enough. So, you know, all my family members, all our passes got approved, and then we crossed the border, we reached Kerala. So the very few days after, that is the Sunday, I'm not sure about the date, but Sunday, that was last Sunday, because I'm going to post it this Sunday, last Sunday, I think it was the 31st of August, I'm not sure. So last Sunday was when Onam started, but we celebrated Onam on Saturday. So we celebrated Onam on Saturday, and the main day, that is the main Thiru Onam, is on Monday, but we decided to celebrate it on Saturday. We planned that on Sunday we're gonna go back home and then we're gonna go back to their place and I'm gonna go back to my place. Rant a lot, I'm gonna talk a lot, and I usually tend to drift away. That's what my mom tells, you know, when I start talking about something, I end up talking about something else and my confusion will be something else. So I hope I don't drift away and stick on to the topic. The previous night, we had a movie night, all my cousins and all. So we ended up sleeping late, we woke up pretty late, and then at 12 again, we got dressed up, and then the very afternoon we had the Onam Satyam, and then later on we, all girls, we decided, I mean like the elder ones, we decided to do the Pookalam. We did the Pookalam, and after that, so a few days back before the actual event took place, we decided that we would be doing the barbecue night, that is the very same day. We didn't know when we would be doing it, but we decided we would be doing it, the barbecue night. So, and prior to that, my uncle, that is, yeah, my uncle, he had thought about this, that is the graduation ceremony for my cousin's daughter. So she had no idea about it, that we're gonna throw her a small graduation party. It was a surprise to her. She had like zilch, like no idea, no freaking idea, Lara. No idea. And every time we went to purchase, you know, every time we left our house in order to get the stuff, that is the decoration for graduation, we weren't able to do it. I mean, like, I couldn't tag along with them because my cousin would eventually fall. So her elder sister had to go and get the decoration stuff. She got the stuff, and then the very evening, once we finished with the Kumbhakaram, they all gathered and, you know, to do the photo session, because obviously photo is like major, it is a must. So they were busy clicking photos and I disappeared along with my mom and my younger cousins, basically my younger sister. Then we went on top, we decorated, and then eventually my cousin sister, that is the graduated one's elder sister, she bought the cake along with her husband, and then we set everything up. And a few minutes later, that is exactly half an hour later, she came on top, she saw the decoration, and then she was so surprised, she became so emotional, but she didn't cry. This is what she told me, she was emotional, but she was trying to control her tears. Forward to the last day, which is basically Sunday. Sunday evening, I dragged my cousin on top to the terrace because I wanted to capture the sunset. Basically, I wanted to do a time lapse of the sunset, which I did. I had a plan in my mind, you know. I wanted to capture the sunset, add it to the video, but I always forgot. The very moment, you know, I entered the apartment, I was like, I want to catch the sunset. But unfortunately, I wasn't able to do it. But the last day, I somehow dragged my cousin. We went to the terrace. We had captured the sunset again, time lapse. But me being me, stupid me, I didn't carry my tripod stand and I had to hold the phone in my hand. Which is the reason why the video is a bit shook, you know, the sunset video is a bit shook. So I'm sorry for that. But anyways, I got to see the beautiful sunset, and honestly, the clouds, after the sunset, the clouds, the colors, the pastel colors, I had never seen, you know, like, such drastic blend of colors. I usually am a sucker for, you know, clouds and, you know, like, the different patterns and, you know, like, colors and everything after the sunset or before the sunrise or anywhere in between the day, you know, seeing pretty clouds and all this stuff. But this was magical, you guys. You're gonna see it. I don't know. Again, darling, I don't think so. The camera has done justice, but it was beautiful. And it was a full moon night. So, I don't know. The moon was literally shining so bright. It was just. I can't explain how beautiful it was. So, here and there are a few itsy bitsy, you know, shots of what I've captured, and, you know, hopefully, you guys enjoy. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you haven't already. Also, I haven't told this in the beginning, so I'm gonna tell it in the end. Please subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it. It would really help me grow my channel, so please subscribe. And it was my first time vlogging, so give it a big thumbs up if you guys think I did a good job. And you guys know the drill. Subscribe, like, share, and comment, and see y'all in my next video. Bye.